I'm Neha, a Jamali student at New Friends Colony Center. I got in State University of New York for my PhD in economics. Sudhir sir was my counselor, and the journey with him started when we decided on the university shortlisting and the entire process that followed thereafter, the GRE, the TOEFL, the statement of purpose, the LOR, and every step on which he guided was invaluable. Yes, totally, my friends, the admission counseling that was offered by Jamboree, that was absolutely invaluable, and I would not have been able to complete this process without Sudhir sir. Because the areas of my research matched the intended areas of the university that the university is working in. There's a totally new life that I look forward to in New York. Research being my area of domain, definitely this is a milestone that I have achieved here, and it's only a good, beautiful journey that is there to come.